to my first Let's Play with my friend Miles. Okay, Miles. Okay, I don't think our viewers heard you, so we're gonna test this. This is our first Let's Play, everyone! Our goal is either to go to the Nether, leave in the comments, do you want us to go to the Nether? Or do you want us to go to the End? Okay? Now! How do we say hi, Miles?
Hi! Oh! Nice offer!
Okay! That is how we say hi, everyone! Okay, we're gonna continue. Get in my face! We're gonna do our first Let's Play, and I'm sorry, I don't have a mic for Miles to, for you guys to hear Miles. So the only time you guys are here, I'm the only one who will hear Miles. I'm so sorry, and there's no editing in my videos, so I'm sorry. But here's our Let's Play. Okay, Miles. First thing you need to do is get food. Cool. No, Miles, we're not cheating. No, take them off. We have to... No, we're not cheating. I don't want to cheat. Let's play... Yeah, it is. Let's play... Yes, it is! Let's play where you get everything yourself. Let's play, you're supposed to get everything yourself. I don't want to cheat. You're already cheating. Okay, I'm getting food for us first. We have to make our own house, too. No, not the, okay, you can keep. Shut up! Okay, you can keep the iron shard. Stop whining. You're being stupid. You're being crazy around my viewers. Okay, everyone, hope you enjoyed this Let's Play, and I don't know how long this video will be, probably about 30 minutes, or maybe, we don't know, we're just playing, this is our first episode, might be long, or might be just straight good, okay, and enjoy. Okay, I'm gonna trust you with all our food, so come here. Look at me! Here, you can have, don't eat it yet, I'm gonna trust you with all the food. No, save the apples. We have to get a horse. We can get a horse, remember? Okay. Okay. Now I'm gonna get the wood, and you keep... Okay, come help me get the wood, and we'll start our house. Let's play. I'm right there next to the horse, dude. Yeah, we do. I'd rather have a horse than just run. Oh, I can ride you. And Miles, huh? Is this your first Let's Play? Okay, so this is mine and Miles' first Let's Play. We have no idea. Why'd you leave the game? It says you did. Well, join the game. I don't know. Hold on. Here, I'll try it. Sorry, everyone. I'm gonna invite him again. Technical difficulties. Stand by. Okay, I'm gonna get started on the house. Do you want to live on do you want to live underwater, or do you want to live on ground? Okay. We're living inside the water. It's a secret base. Dang, it's so hard to dig underwater. They won't know. They were eating a sandwich when they heard us. Okay, what do you want to be the miner or do you want to be the fooder? Or do you want to be the miner? Do you want the house? No. No, we're just playing randomly. No, we're just playing randomly. I know. Hold on. We have to remember where our house is. We're gonna leave this crafting table up here. No, it's on normal. Okay. I need to get some meat. Come here. Die. I'm sorry, everyone. If you love cows, I'm so sorry. We need them for food. The pigs have murdered the cows. I am so sorry! Okay, Miles! Go get some stone. If you can find some iron, then that's good. Go find some stone. Hurry up, man! We need it! I already got wood! Come on, man! Just go mine. We need stone. I got wood. Go get some stone. And don't steal. I'm right here. Fine. If you don't want to help me, then I'll just go get some other stuff. Oh, I found our Here, I found our, Here. I don't need it. Here's our mine shaft. Dude, come on. Oh, shit. My bad. Crap. Oh, and if any of the viewers don't like bad words, I'm... Dude, what the heck are you doing? Stop! You're ruining the Let's Play! I should have picked my cousin. No, I have to mine here! No! Come on, man. I wanna have a fun Let's Play. This is... You're making it kinda not fun anymore. Here, I made you a pickaxe. Let's go. Let's do this. Fine, go make your own house. Well, we're supposed to work together and I'm getting all kinds of crap. You're not getting nothing. I got all kinds of wood. I got cobblestone. I need to take some wood. Well, can we at least try to work together so we can get some stuff? Cause I wanna have a fun Let's Play. Now it's kinda sucky. Okay? Never mind. What are you doing? I need sticks. Miles! Can we just have a good let's play? Oh my god. Oh, nope, I need a torch. Come here, torch. I got coal! I found coal! Oh no. I hear zombies! Dude, fix your mic! There you go, it's fixed now. I got torches. What are you doing? Oh. Help me! Iron! No! Has to be a normal. Holy crap! We just got owned right there. Where the heck's that chest? I need a chest up here. Holy crap, we got owned all easy right there. Oh my god, I'm gonna die now by a zombie. Miles just got this stone sword. He stole it from the villagers. I'm so sorry. You stole it! Stop lying! Everyone, you can clearly see at the start of the video, Miles stole the sword. Cause it was in a chest and he took it. I still can't believe we got owned. Where the heck are you? Oh, I'm over here. Wait, I'm in here getting supplies for us. I need some sticks. Mostly daily, but I kind of stopped for a while. Sorry, everyone. I didn't know what to post. I was kind of thinking, and I remember since me and Miles kind of play a lot. He's one of my coolest friends. I was like, hey, why don't we make a let's play? I met him by, I don't know, he was some random guy, or a random kid who sent me a message, like, we're making this IG. Yeah, someone said that and I got all pissed off. Wait, man, hold on, I have to get some stuff. Hold on, I have to get the stuff for us. There's some. Got $20 in my pocket. Let me go check on this iron. Eat. Let's see what these people. What am? Oh, that's a ripoff! Don't kill him! Hey, loot! I can get one emerald. Dude, 11 cooked fish for one emerald, and then 18 white wool for it, and hey, since you have a fishing rod, go fishing. No, come here. Another one for bread? That's a ripoff. Dude, I can't believe I didn't die. We have to make our house. Come back to the water with me. I got all your stuff. Shut up!
Hold on.
I don't have to give it to you. No, I don't. Okay, I got all the stuff that I'm gonna give you is in the chest. You don't need iron, I am! Shut up! I'm sorry everyone, sometimes he makes me mad. I'll give you 20 potatoes out of 40, and then I'll give you a golden hammer. A golden axe, you mean? Yeah, there's all your stuff. What the heck? Come on, dude! Wait, I gotta make I like turtles. I like turtles. Got 20 dollars in my pocket. Look at the color. This is effing awesome. Wait, no. Why are you asking for your stuff? That's where our house is, remember? All your stuff is in there. Our house is down here. It's safer. Come down here in our house. No, we're living together. I don't care. Okay, dude, come on, we have to go mine now. Leave the house for now. Okay, we're good. No, what are you doing? Oh my god. Let's just go. Okay, let's go. Before it turns night, we have to go get supplies. Over here was freaking dangerous. Right here at night is freaking dangerous. I don't have it. Oh yeah, I did, my bad. There you go. Let's go. I found a lot of resources down here. No, it means like stuff. We're not even at diamond level. Diamond level is like a level 13 or level 12. You wanna go get diamonds? Okay. We can go try. We have to go prepare though. All we're gonna take is iron swords and two iron pickaxes. You already have your iron sword. All we need is those things. I'm actually glad your brother tricked me, because if he didn't, we never would have met. and now we would have a great friend relationship. Now we're best friends. What? Okay, I'm gonna make you some sticks. You're right. Dude, empty all your stuff in the chest right here. Okay, I'll the cobblestone, the dirt, the sticks, sand, my map. We don't need wool. We don't need it right now. Do you want me? Oh yeah, we do need a bucket. Okay, we have a lot of iron. I have some iron cooking in there. Dude, there's a bunch of villages here. There's this one, and there's one over there, and there's a sand village back where I am. Holy crap, there's a bunch of villages here. Dude, put all the stuff you don't need. That only thing you need is an iron sword and some pickaxes. Right here. Here, there you go. Put away your map and everything else. The only thing you need is your iron sword, your iron pickaxe. We'll make another chest, and then it'll be able to fit everything. I don't know. Hold on. I'll be right back. I'm still gonna talk, but I have to check something. I'm looking for sheep so we can build our bed. Yeah, on the last one. Sleep the last one. Where are you at, man? I got us two beds. I got our beds. Okay, well, come to the house. Text me and then my grandma's text me too. down my knees and my grandma. The video is at 30 minutes right now, but we'll continue playing, man. Let's go. Yeah, pointing at my TV. Let's go, dude. Let's go. I'm done. It really doesn't matter. It really doesn't matter. I'll just do random videos. Oh, that's my sword. Okay, let's go. We're gonna go find diamonds. What? I have to take my. Oh, no, I already made shears. Why'd you waste our iron? I told you I had beds. Oh, it's alright. Yeah, it's alright. I'm only taking one map. We don't need any other maps. Oh yeah, did you make a bucket? Okay, wait, I'm coming down, wait, okay, whoa. Wait, we need torches. How many? Six more, okay. Well, okay, wait, come to me, at the check what level we're at. We're at level 32, man. We have to go down more. Let's go down. Come on, dude. Wait, let's go down right here. Dude, why'd you make boots? Okay, I'm gonna make me some armor then. Yeah, well, we need to go get more torches. We need way more. Okay, we need more wood too. I have a gold controller. I have a white, a black, and a gold. Come on! You died from that? I hit you with my fists. Don't worry, I'm gonna come give you back your stuff here. Wait, how much damage does that do? Here, there's your thing. There's your pickaxe. You only had one. Here's your arrows, and then here's your bucket. We have to go get food too. I don't have it. Don't kill me, I only have one. Stop! Oh, My sword's fully repaired! Whatever, fuck you, I'm coming to go get my shit back! Give me my crap back! Bitch. I did not have your sword! Well, I don't even have your sword! I told you that earlier! Dang, I should have played the poison. You didn't have to kill me! Because I was telling you to get off and I didn't think that punch would actually kill you! And then you killed me for no reason! Are you still in the game? Are you still in the game? Yeah, I guess not. Sorry everyone, my freaking friend got all pissed off at me for no reason. I guess it's just me for this let's play. If my cousin doesn't come, then I don't know who's gonna play with him. Sorry everyone. It's alright. We can get through this hard time. Miles! Sorry everyone, I guess it's just me for this left play, and now I said it once, but sorry about that. I guess I just delete that bed. When you get on board, take that wheat. Mix it good. Jesus, that's so much cool. Hey, Miles. It is night. Miles. Sorry, everyone, I invited Marcus, but I guess he's not coming back. Just put all this stuff in here. He's in his bucket. And just, I'll give him my sword. He can have it. Okay, everyone, I'm just gonna end this video here. See you guys next time on episode 2. Bye.